seen great herds of wild animals, jungles and rainforests full of birds and butterflies. But now I wonder if they will even exist for my children to see. Did you have to worry of these things when you were my age? All this is happening before our eyes, and yet we act as if we have all the time we want and all the solution. I'm only a child, and I don't have all the solutions. I'm only a child, yet I know we are all part of a family, 5 billion strong. In fact, 30 million species strong. And borders and governments will never change that. Together and should act as one single world towards one single goal. In my anger, I'm not blind, and in my fear, I'm not afraid of telling the world how I feel. We are afraid to share. We are afraid to let go of some of our wealth. All the money spent on war was spent on finding environmental answers, ending poverty, and finding treaties. What a wonderful place this earth could be. You are deciding what kind of world we are growing up in.
Fuck!